Okay, so everything looks good on the power unit cycles, so let's concentrate on bringing tyres and brakes up to temperature.
I am.
Conditions look stable at the moment. No rain currently expected.
I don't know. Not trying anything. I just want the quicker tyre come the end of the race.
Okay, incredible parking there. Nice one. That's going to give you the edge if you can get good launch as the race starts. Okay, so that's the rest of the grid forming up now. Be patient and watch for those lights.
Shitting a brick, shitting a brick. Revs. Oh, I've been No, I haven't been spun. I was nearly spun. Lost 3 places already. Go on, Kennedy, off you go.
Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately.
True. Started 4th, currently 8th.
Clear.
and a 9. I expect you are. This rate, you're getting third. Oh, fuck no. Can't overtake any yellow flags.
Green flag.
This is in the pits. What is that? Wank ass driving. Right, calm down. Get in the rhythm.
Our gap to the car in front is 1.6 seconds. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more.
Oh, I've just done gooses round as you came.
Good yeah. Job.
Take that.
Green flag. second a lap on the car behind. Really good stuff.
I was thinking about a dive coming into the hotel. I know. That's why I didn't.
Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online.
I got DRS again. No, you don't. Oh look, Jess Jones has no DRS already. How can people use it so quickly?
We're catching the car ahead, well done, but be aware these tyres need to get us to the end of this race.
Switch back. Whoa. Can't fucking do that, chummer. I haven't finished yet. I'm getting caught. Come on. Oh great, I'm getting caught by Gooseyed. He's fucking going past me in a minute. ...70% wall with two laps to go. Oh, I'm glad you didn't do that, mate. That
okay, would be silly, wouldn't it? Those tyres are going to fall off the cliff soon. Take extreme care.
Those tyres are going to fall off the cliff soon. Just what I need to hear. Fucking idiot, come on! Don't you even think about touching me around either, you massive felon. Found a fish. Stay within 3 seconds. Driving like this isn't going to help.
Okay, this is your final lap. Final lap of the race.
Goosey goosey, goosey goosey. Put a report in.
Okay,
I was so unlucky Watson binned it. Or I was so lucky Watson binned it. Cheers, Speedy. You still watching Deadly? Oh. That was that was tough, I'm not gonna lie. There we go. He's left now anyway. Happy days. Well, what to say? Yeah, true, but you can rip out a faster server. What to say? What to say? Yeah. 15 points come the end. So, again, just waiting. We'll wait and see what happens with instant reports and penalties, etc., etc. See what happens, but the 15 points currently sees me in second place in the championship. I'm sorry, Deadly, if you're still watching. You didn't deserve that race ban. You did not deserve it. But there's a lot of things that have happened this year with stewards, reports and decisions that have been very bad and very, very wrong. But overall, quick summary of the season. Very happy with what and with what's happened. Very happy with results. A win, I think. Did I get my win? No, I haven't had a win, but I've got a win before. Very good, very happy, good results, good races, a couple of podiums chucked in there. Yes, some races I had pace, some races I didn't, doesn't really matter. The main thing is consistency was there, so I'm not complaining with that, that's good. And yeah, having this thing's helped, I think, having my cheer. But yes, so that is Monday season done. We shall see what happens with Monday, whenever they do this F2 championship for picking seats. Yes, happy end to a good season. A little bit tense at the end. Hard work, but it all paid off. So, Speedy, if you're still watching, Deadly, if you're still watching, which I don't think you are, thanks for watching, thanks for the support in the channel, Thanks for keep coming back each week, even though sometimes I don't say anything because I'm just concentrating. But yes, thank you for it, everybody. Thank you for watching. Thank you for all the support. And until next time, which will be Thursday. Thursday, yes, like we've already said, Thursday is at Monaco, which is not going to be fun, but there we go. But until Thursday, I'll catch you all later. Bye bye now.